the old mental brand and reacting this time to the new trailer, drop for Spider-Man Into the Spider-Man, my movie star, our boy Miles. You guys saw me react to the last one, loved it, looking forward to this movie in December, looking forward to seeing my boy Miles, he's finally getting his own movie, and ever since then you guys know that I bought Volume 2 of the Ultimate Comics Spider-Man. Love this book, like, I love Miles. And it ain't just because I'm black Hispanic, I just legit like Miles. It got nothing to do with the race. Helps out having, you know, some more representation. But we're not gonna get into the representation shit that Miles are doing this shit that we should like rearrange. We're not gonna do that shit today. No, sorry. So yeah, look forward to this movie. The rumors apparently that this Spider-Man, this movie, that's actually Peter, is Peter from the Amazing Ones, which I hope is true because goddamn, I want a conclusion to Andrew's story. That's my hope, but I don't know if somebody's gonna do that. I hope it is, because I want a conclusion to a story I love. Because you guys know me, Spider-Man 2 is my favorite Spider-Man movie, don't have me. Alright, so let us begin. Miles! Peter!
Miles! Yeah, gotta go!
If you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
Okay, I'll walk.
Personal chauffeur, go on, look.
It's okay.
Seriously, Dad, walking would have been fine.
Breaking news, Spider-Man.
I don't call Miles Dad being a cop.
This guy swings in once a day, zip zaps off Nancy.
Accountability. Speed up. I know these kids.
Yo, Miles, man, you get arrested?
Gosh, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yes, some do. But, not your dad.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there's another universe. It looks and sounds like that? Yours, but it's not. My name's Miles Morales.
I love this burger. So delicious.
Mm. One of the best burgers I've ever
Peter.
Had. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
I think you're gonna be a bad teacher. How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person.
One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me. Do it like you.
Brooklyn!
Choose to do it, then you'll be great. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know that.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
You wanna hear me say
I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
But seriously, why is Miles Dad a copy? He's not a copy.
Did you teach me that?
It's not a copy. The comics is
King Donut.
Oh, he isn't. Yeah, he isn't.
Okay, who are you?
Oh, Spider-Gwen!
How
many spider people are there?
Save us at Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Let's go!
Oh, I didn't catch that last one. Let me check. I didn't catch that last joke. You got one there.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
Time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I did. It's a little joke. Team building.
Hey, guys.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Come on. How many spider people are there?
Save us at Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Let's go!
Alright. That trailer's fucking amazing. Oh, I can't wait for this movie in December. Oh, it's going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing, spectacular, and sensational. Spider-Man puns, I'm going to kill myself now. In all seriousness, guys, this trailer looks amazing. Although it is weird that Miles' dad is a cop in this, because he's not a cop in the comics, as far as I know, because I'm only one dude, he isn't actually, he hasn't really, granted, we haven't even really seen what his occupation is in the comics, so far I've been. Anyway, so maybe he is a cop, and I'm just not that far in. So we have, like, kind of pseudo Bat, like, you know, pseudo Gordon and, you know, Barbara thing, Batgirl, Jim Gordon thing, like, thing with Batgirl in the comics and all that shit. But yeah, Super hyped for this movie. We got Spider-Gwen in there, so maybe they're going to, like, you know, maybe drop some hair, show a couple of Miles and Spider-Gwen, because, you know, they're, like, together in the comics. But, I mean, I've read, you know, what was it, like, Kissing in a Tree or whatever, that sort of, I was like, read it, I'll ship them. Because, like, you know, hey, so that's my boy Miles is getting someone. Although, it's Gwen Stacy, Peter, and then, you know, that. Oh, it's kind of, that would kind of make for some very awkward conversation between Miles and Peter. Just like, I want to be totally, or maybe you'll track some, have some dark humor, crack some jokes about snapping her neck or something. Anyway, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, if you like, these social shots below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time. You're